Hello students, we know that the solubility product constant, that is the Ksp, is directly proportional to the solubility. So we can say that the